name is Darren Campbell. I'm the general manager of the Hayes Bicycle Group, and I'm here today to introduce you to one of our newest brake systems for Hayes disc brakes. Back in 1997, Hayes disc brakes was one of the first innovators in hydraulic disc brakes, and we revolutionized the market with a lot of our new technologies and systems that we launched at that time. And this year we have an exciting new product that we feel will do that same type of thing.
So we have a new master cylinder, and it has several new features that have not been seen yet in the bicycle industry. The first one that you'll notice is the master cylinder is a radial style, symmetric, just like our normal stroker system, but the prime system has an adjustable dead stroke. Adjustable dead stroke in itself is not new to the bicycle industry, but the way Hayes Disc Brakes is doing it is completely revolutionary. We use what we call a poppet cam. So with 180 degrees of rotation of this on-the-fly knob, you can go from a system that has very quick actuation to a system that has a lot of dead stroke. And essentially, you can then customize your left and right brake to feel exactly the same. The nice part about the way we do it is it's a very compact design, and it really helps the flow of fluid from the system all the way through to the reservoir. So as the brake heats up, it can adjust and offer much more consistent brake. Another key feature of the brake is our lever home position adjustment. So it's called a top hat adjuster. So just by simply turning this neural knob, you can adjust the starting position of the lever. And the key difference here is that the push rod that actuates the piston stays in the same angle. So it's always set up for the most efficient application of the lever. A couple other key features, it has a tilt bore to help package the master cylinder on the handlebar, providing the brake lever in the right position to package tightly with triggers and grips. And then on the caliper side, we have a few new features as well. The caliper is a monoblock, or a two-piece caliper, with top-loading pads. So the pads themselves can be removed by taking out the pin and pulling them out without having to remove your grip. This caliper has the largest pistons that Hayes Disc Brake has ever offered, so between the new master cylinder design and this new caliper design, this will be the most powerful caliper in Hayes history. We also have a first for our product lineup, which is a new two-piece floating rotor. The difference between our two-piece rotor and most rotors in the industry is our special rivet design, which actually allows the outside stainless area to float to the aluminum cap carrier. So as our rotor heats up, the outside area can expand and handle the heat without actually warping. So between the rotor, the caliper, and the master cylinder features, we feel this is a very innovative brake for us, and we're looking forward to change the way disc brakes are viewed in the